Hi, this video tutorial I will cover command line arguments. Here I have defined a class echo. It contains main method, and main method accept array of strings, and using command line we can pass array of strings. And in this for loop I am getting each string from string array and displaying that string. Java application can accept any number of arguments from command line. Using command line arguments, we can pass configuration information to the application. Java echo, welcome to India. So we will get output like this. Welcome to India. And if we pass welcome to India inside the quotation, then we will get output like this. It will treat welcome to India as a single argument. Here you can see space character which separates the command line arguments. So that we are getting argument 0 as welcome, argument 1 as 2, argument 2 as India. And if we pass welcome to India inside the quotation mark, then welcome to India will be treated as a single argument. So we will be getting welcome to India. Here we will see how to run the program with the command line arguments in Eclipse. Right click, run as, and click on run configurations. And here you can see the class echo. Click on arguments. And here you can see program arguments. Here give welcome to India. Click on run. And here you can see the output. And this is about command line arguments, and thanks for watching.